43. Man, don't
all these people are like here. Play? I feel bad for the people who want to see normal movies tonight.
Okay, what do you see? We were standing in line, and then we saw these people up in the front of the line, and they haven't seen us. So
we're the anchor.
So we are the team of anchor poster,
and I like to get a anchor movie. And they said, I want to thank you.
Wait, let me go. And then we told them our team of Jacob poster. And when we were showing the poster, they're like, are you trying to cut us? We're like, no, we just showed you the poster. And they're like, oh, they're trying to cut. And they passed it around the whole group. So then everybody, and I swear to you, I heard that shing and I saw a knife. And everybody started walking towards us. It was scary.
I was so scared. I was trying to hug Luigi like this. He told me okay.
And we started backing up slowly like there's a bear attacking. It was creepy.
We were so, so scared.
Middle-aged women and small children scared us.
Heck yeah. I didn't know Mario and Luigi were Twilight fans.
No, we are not the Twilight fans. Twilight sucks. We like New Moon.
New Moon is like a new
year. Yeah, New Moon is the shit.
It is a
five.
That is what the people told us to say. It is fine.
It is fine.
It's fine.
Real talk. We'll see Jacob all the way.
You're talking real. Real talk.
Okay, Jesse.
Okay.
You're the only one in this car that has school in exactly 4 hours. How does that make you feel?
What?
Yeah, well, okay. Here's the rundown. Twilight sucked. New Moon?
Better.
A lot better.
Twilight, the better. Book.
I mean, it was awesome.
New Moon,
the book, sucked.
So I think what I see a pattern here. I see a pattern. How do we feel about Eclipse? Was it the book?
The book okay.
So the movie's gonna suck.
I think the movie's gonna be like medium.
If it's Chris White, it's going to be good.
It's not?
What?
What?
Yay.
Nope.
That's why we hate it.
Why are they doing a Harry Potter and changing directors every movie?
Because everyone wants to be like Harry Potter.
They should get J.J. Abrams to do Eclipse.
It would be so epic. It wouldn't even be about what the book was about.
It would be epic. It would be so epic.
Be like some kind of
like
space
Star,
battle.
Like it would become like Star Trek and like Spock would walk on and like
live long and prosper. Edward Cullen.
Because you're a vampire.
You will live long, 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 long.
I can't wait for the next like epic movie thing.
Yeah, and sending
it. Okay, spoiler. Ending. Not cool. Like it just cut off. It was like you didn't hear anything. It was like a question without an answer.
Yeah.
And then it was black.
Okay.
It was like,
can we just this will be it without even saying anything. Okay. Edward asks Bella a question.
Spoiler.
The question. And Bella goes and
then it ends.
Black.
Blackout.
Gay.
Gay.
And when did Edward and Jacob have like a confrontation in the woods where they were all like, oh, I'm the alpha male, I love Bella, ooh, I love Bella, I'm the alpha
didn't
male.
Didn't Edward like thank Jacob in the book?
He did thank him, like those were his words from the book.
Yeah, the movie was more like the book than
but
ever
Jacob did turn into a wolf
oh, I know,
and like
right?
try to pwn him, like,
yeah.
What?
Like, we left out, they like...
And why didn't, when she slapped that guy, why didn't it like break her hand
no,
off?
No, she slapped him though. She didn't
still,
like
wouldn't that
touch
hurt her
with
hand?
The bone.
Wouldn't that still
I mean,
hurt
all
hand?
The things that they tweaked and took out of the new moon, like, book, I actually didn't care that they took it out.
Like, what did they even take out? I don't even remember what they took out. What did they take out?
The one thing I remember that they took out was where Bella rips out the radio. That's it.
But didn't you say they had a plastic bag? She had a job. Oh, yeah, she did.
She did have a job.
She didn't even like it. She was kind of, they didn't even mention it.
The job was kind of stupid. She went one day and then she never showed up again, thankfully.
Dude, who bleeds that much from a paper cut? Come on now. And Jasper's just like, I want to eat you.
Like, what the?
Oh, come on.